Hi everyone, welcome to another episode of Technology Philosophy. Today I would like to talk about currency multiplicity, social economic networks. Cryptocoin multiplicity is just one kind of currency multiplicity in the modern world. More broadly, we are living in an increasing multi-currency society with all kinds of monetary and non-monetary currencies. First, there is currency multiplicity in the sense of monetary currency in that there are many different fiat currencies. Dollars, yen, euros, etc. Second, there are many other non-fiat, non-cryptocurrencies like loyalty points and airline miles. One estimate is that there are 4,000 such altcurrencies. Now, there is also a multiplicity of blockchain-based cryptocurrencies like Bitcoin, Litecoin, and Dogecoin. Fourth, beyond monetary currencies, there is currency multiplicity in non-monetary currencies too, like reputation, intention, and attention. Market principles have been employed to develop metrics for processing and measuring non-monetary currencies such as influence, reach, awareness, authenticity, engagement, action-taking, impact, spread, connectedness, velocity, participation, shared values, and presence. Now, blockchain technology could make these non-monetary social currencies more trackable, transmissible, transactable, and monetizable. Social networks could become social economic networks. For example, reputation as one of the most recognizable non-monetary currencies has always been an important intangible asset. However, it was not readily monetizable other than indirectly as an attribute of labor capital. However, social network currencies can now become transactable with web-based cryptocurrency tip jars like Redcoin and other micropayment mechanisms that were not previously feasible or transnationally scalable with traditional fiat currency. Just as collaborative work projects like open source software development can become more acknowledgeable and remunerable with GitHub commits and line item contribution tracking, cryptocurrency tip jars can provide a measurable record and financial incentive for contribution-oriented online activities. One potential effect of this could be that if market principles were to become the norm for intangible resource distribution and exchange, all market agents might start to have a more intuitively and pervasive concept and demonstration of exchange and reciprocity. Thus, social benefits, like a more collaborative society, could be a result of what might initially seem to be only a deployment of economic principles. Thank you.